Shalom Aleichem. My name is Dror Moshe Kasuto. Bezrat Hashem, we're going to start from today to translate our classes in Likutei Moharan, the wonderful book of Rabbi Nachman in Breslev, into other languages except of English. Usually, I'm teaching in Hebrew and in English, but from now on, we're going to try to translate and to write the subtitles in different languages. We're going to start with Spanish and Russian, and hopefully in the future, French and other languages, Bezrat Hashem, until we gonna conquer the world, Bezrat Hashem. 70 languages, hopefully, Bezrat Hashem, soon. So, Bezrat Hashem, we're gonna teach from those wonderful foundations of faith that we heard from my Rebbe, your Rebbe, Rav Shalom Arush, and from the wisdom of Rabbi Nachman in Breslev, from the wonderful book, like we said, the Likutei Moharan. And Bezrat Hashem, you're all going to be able to enjoy, to take from those wonderful advice of prayer, of faith, confidence into your life, to take those wonderful advice into your life and to use them, to have peace in your houses, to learn how to educate your children in a more wonderful way, to take that wisdom into your houses, Bezrat Hashem, to have peace in your houses, to educate your children with love, with patience, and Bezrat Hashem, also to distribute that wonderful light, to help us to illuminate the world with the light of faith, light of love and peace, Bezrat Hashem, that all of the people in the world are going to be able to enjoy that light and to perceive it and to enjoy from it and to hand it to other people, to all of your friends and families and all of the people that are connected to you, that you love, that you're going to be able to share with them from that wisdom that Rabbeinu, Rabbi Nachman Breslev, brought down to our world. Thank you very much. I hope you're going to enjoy. We're going to start from the Torah 37 in Likutei Moharan. Wonderful Torah. I hope you're going to enjoy it. You're going to learn a wonderful lesson and give a smile. Thank you very much.
Just a temporary world, that in this world, in this period of time, we have a mission. What's the mission? The mission is only not to forget the Creator, to remember that it's all Him, never to fall in the trap of all of those coverings, of all of those husks.